four of them on the offensive end. Gets an easy bucket right there.
Frazier trying to answer for the Illini. Gets kicked out to Jordan. And Aaron Jordan, the first field goal for the Illini. There's Frazier trying the three, and he got it.
That is a great sign for the Illini. Trent Frazier has not made a three in two games.
Lees, now Aaron Jordan. Here's Williams.
That is a
lead with a three. Weaving his way through.
Trent Frazier, a magician in the pick and roll, splits the screen.
Illinois with a chance to move in front. Jordan.
That's what the spread offense will do. For no reason. I know you're trying to pressure, but you got to have awareness. You got to be able to see both the basketball and your man.
Frazier trying to answer on the other end, and he does.
They've made a lot of them, but you'd like to see these guys, especially DeSumo, get into the paint a little more.
Stolen away by Nichols. Nichols, DeSumo with him. Winning foul is called. Half the basket for Kipper Nichols.
42.
No field goals in that time. Illinois returns the favor with a turnover of its own. Life's difficult.
Well, that's what Illinois pressure does to you right there.
Nichols lays it in. Here comes Nichols now. DeSumo. Feliz hanging in there. Big concern that has been throughout the year for Brad Underwood's team. DeSumo, now De La Rosa in the lane and gets it to go.
I'm on that look, but I'm DeSumo.
Okay. Muhammad missing both free throws. Nichols going to work on the other end. Nicely done by Kipper Nichols.
That was good. Good defense. Just feel like, Dave, Ohio State has really controlled tempo here in the second half. They lost it a little bit at the end of the first, but credit Chris Holman for getting it back.
Here's Nichols again. Force a turnover here. It's Jordan. Nichols. Bishanishvili. And this Ohio State team that prides itself on its defense is Frazier. Maybe that'll get Illinois going. 16 now for him.